Up, it's the Wayne Show, where everyone feels bad about themselves. Well, I feel bad mostly. No, not really. I don't feel bad. I feel bad for myself because I look stupid. No, camera. Stop. There we go. Anyways. No, I know, I'm not funny, I'm just making faces for fun, and it's not really funny, that's probably.
Yes! Jax Films is triggered right now. Anyways, yes! Today, yeah, Kong TV reference again, okay? And yeah, I am recording on my phone, and this is a different shirt as usual. This is actually from our school, LSM, and I hope they don't ban me for I hope there's no copyright. Anyways, today, well, last I want to talk about what happened to my life. Because that's what happens in vlogs, right? Hey! That's what happens in vlogs, right? That's what happened in my life, or vlog in... That makes crazy. Anyways, shut up. Get out! Get out! Get out! Okay, fine. Yeah. Yeah, that makes crazy. Anyways... yeah, you heard me the first time, I already said that guy was crazy. Yeah, he is crazy, and I want to say it again because he's double crazy. Okay. Last week. Newsflash. It was an awful week. Because, yeah, we had to do assignments for the whole week, and there were no classes for the whole week. And spent our lives, everyone in grade school, in grades 1 to 6, we had to do assignments for a week with no classes. Please tell me that's torture or child abuse, because we are not meant to do that. Meant to rest. ASEAN, I think, means Association of Southeast Asian Nations. I don't know. Who am I to judge? Anyways, we had to do assignments. That is the worst thing you have ever done to anyone, well, to a child, when there's no classes. And we had to do a book report of one book. And we had to do a science trivia. We had to, sew a Christmas ball. We had to do projects. We had to do activities. Yeah, you can imagine it. Or maybe you can, or maybe you can't. Don't have a brain to sustain that. Yeah. Yes. Anyways. And this week was book fair. Book fair, meaning National Bookstore was sponsoring our school, and they're selling free books because I think it's National Book Month. I don't know. Maybe they just did that for no reason. Because the school wants to make a climatize for no reason. No, not really. Actually, the school is smart. Our school is smart. So, anyways. And
today is an extra special day for every student who think he did good in each semester or quarter. It's report card day, yay! Everyone, every smart kid is happy. And every dumb kid, well, no, not dumb kid, like, everyone have it, a hard time in school, and goes like, oh, I wish I did better. Anyways, I really like this. And my mom is really proud. Yeah. Except I had two subjects which I went down. So yeah. Anyways, we tried to convince our advisor to give the report cards fast so we can go home. But yeah, he did something else. So yeah. We waited for a long time and finally we got it. Anyways, if anyone here can count on how many anyways have I said in this video, I'm gonna like that comment. And anyways, and by the way, when I said that announcement, that word, that the anyways that I said was counted, okay? So I'm gonna count it myself also, because if I get it wrong and someone gets a higher thing than me, so yeah. If a commenter here said over 9,000, I'm gonna give it a shout out to him. So yeah. That's funny. Or maybe something else, which I can't think of. Yeah, this is getting weird again. By the way, that's my new intro, and have fun, and peace. That's my new outro. So, anyways, this is getting weird. So, have fun. Peace.